So for like some of the common things that we've been saying here, like lower back, knees, what would be some, I guess, tendon strengthening and ligament strengthening exercise that people should be doing that they're not doing?
So tendon injuries, commonly you're going to think knee and Achilles, so your patellar tendon, your knee and your Achilles tendon, down your ankle, they're the most common ones you're going to see in the everyday population. And so, like I said before, the isometric hold stuff is generally the best for straightening up the tendon and the tendon community energy if you have a tendon problem.
Yep.
So the common things they use is like a wall sit. So sitting your back up against the wall around that kind of 79 degrees angles and holding it for 30, 45 seconds, depending on how accurate you are. And repeating. So you will get a nice muscle burn out of that too, but it's that just constant load for the tendon that's going to help it get stronger.
Okay.
Yeah, for your Achilles stuff, it might be up to a calf raise and holding that. I've had people over a step to being able to hold it at a right angle, so they're going to load the tendon.
Yeah.
But yeah, you're not going to get sweaty, you're not going to get a nice